And new tonight, a Falfurrias council person has been charged with a DWI, according to DPS officials. Councilman Aaron Trevino was arrested during the overnight hours on Saturday in Brooks County at West Bennett and County Road 101. DPS says they were called by a patrol officer to run the sobriety test, and based off their results, Trevino was arrested. Trevino was charged with a DWI and for having an open container.